Given your luck, why not let me lead the way? I've got light. Just stay close.
I don't do follow so well.
Right. Old dogs can't learn new tricks.
Hey, I'm not that old.
Yeah, but the dog part sticks.
I don't like these close quarters.
Is that fear in your voice, Barbara?
No. Hell no!
Getting worse as we go.
God damn. Look at that.
Burnout feeding grounds.
Feeling like I should make some sort of witty comment here.
Why start now?
There's gotta be a way.
Come on, you take a dead man's leash, be prepared to use it.
There must be something here we can use.
I'm waiting! Smell that?
Yeah, fresh air. We're almost out. You're welcome.
You're such an idiot.
All BD. See that? What the hell's going on?
Man, we got bigger problems.
This place just keeps getting better.
Time to lose. Let's go!
Come on, what is this shit?
On your way to town, did you happen to pass through a cavern? Maybe piss something off?
Yeah, maybe?
What kind of a prick idiot are you?
I don't know. A good kind?
Take it down!
Take a lick on that salty piece of shit!
for much longer.
The big bitch gets hit in that building and it collapsed. We'll lose them both.
Priska in my rescue? Priska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now. The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact. Allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with your mission deets.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Don't know if I can live with sensible.
Keep the pace! A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who was working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis. Something solid between you and that cosmic flurry, you'll be safe and sound.
Whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What? More takers? Let's go!
General, keeping you safe.
Oh, and here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load my soap.
Thank you.
Rick! That is one big bitch!
The cause of the mutations on world.
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur and I will hurl you into that storm. Anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
Any prisoners who have not surrendered will be.
Attention, military.
radiation leaking through the cracks.
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering. That choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Thank you.
located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, joy. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh, great.
What's up, man?
No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Oh, great. Just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they populated the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it!
You want a trophy? Get in gear! We're about to march headlong into the shit! Behold! The dirt pen, shitheads!
Damn. We're kidding. Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball-tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters. No more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
I didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to...
Whoa!
Oh, damn. Hold on.
Really picked the worst time to show up!
am not picking up anything. Ah, shit! Could use some help?
General.
This way. Follow me!
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on! Spent the last 10 years dreaming of murder in Serrano. Saving him just don't sit right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here. Undo some of my mess.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden if been safe.
But I dragged you all to the far reaches of the Dark Plains, hunting the good general. Yeah, I know, Ishii.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls. I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You think too highly of my motives.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will, and I do not hold you accountable.
Remember the Novak job?
Trishka was the girl. Yeah, Novak's daughter. And I failed to stop Serrano from killing her.
I had no idea.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we're clear of this hole,
we'll scalp that motherfucker. Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
Dang it, he's always moving. If I get him this time. Yeah, got him that time. Ooh.
Hey! Behind us!
Done, General. You can come on out of your piss-soaked coward corner.
Always let underlings take care of the shit-mopping.
Hear that, Ishii? Trudging through that radioactive goo mutated our good general into a giant pussy.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
Just hope Pussyzilla can fit through it. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
Halsey, coming up!
Hey, they're not interested in us.
They are terrified.
Grace, dear mother must be nearby, handing out house jobs.
Look at that shit, burning through rock!
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph.
Stay close.
Some manner of migration.
Yeah, Juju. Got my keys through in a pucker.
Ugh. Never a good sign.
There, that lift is operational.
See you shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensating come natural-like.
Is ticking. We need to get down there. That crane steel line will hold us.
Come on, you shit whistlers. My baby's up this-a-ways.
What kind of clock are we running?
One that has recently been fucked in the face! We get in and shut her down soon, or...
Everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, reckon my crew's already dead. Dead on account of Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt. No snappy repartee? No smart-ass backtalk? Ulysses had over 700 souls on board. Here they lie.
Give it a rest, Serrano.
These are human beings you've killed, Gray. They had families, people counting on him. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me. We ain't looking at piles of dead folks I killed.
Enough!
I'm eating. Some mangled and toyed with. Burnouts are here.
I could use something to shoot.
Uh-huh. Killing's all you're good for.
Here we go.
I've mapped the area. There is only one route through. Follow me.
Awful quiet over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
Under terrible duress from the weight of the Ulysses.
Take our time? Maybe have a nap? You're in lead. You're setting the pace, Ishii.
Now what?
What are you looking at?
Hurry up!
Double time, puke nuts! Bombs this way! Just past the dead bodies of these mothers and fathers that you killed.
He's on the fritz.
Take that final echo leash you filtered, grab that crate, and jam the door,
genius! All right, shut up. I got it.
Come on! This shaft will get us there. Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
You boys nervous? Shut your fucking trap.
Oh, baby in a grumpy mood. All that guilt building up, ain't it, boy? Oh, shit, the bodies. At it! Do something!
You're welcome.
Getting sensitive, boy? Need Papa to give you a hug and tell you you're doing a good job?
These escape capsules. Only half were used.
Didn't exactly have a lot of time after y'all sucker-punched us.
Took down your battle liner is what we did. Dropped your prize warbird with a Class D Spectre. Oh, that's gotta sting a bit. And while not all your crew managed to get to these escape capsules in time, I noticed you did. Women and children first, ain't that right?
Quantity of acrylonitrile in the air. Highly flammable and toxic. Hold your fire.
No guns. That's bound to end well.
Fire at will. was that code?
I'm just dicking around. Plenty good times, right?
I'm not accustomed to mission success.
Yeah, look who you're partnered up with.
Hey, where you going? Defuse this fucker!
Safeguarded, stupid. Takes two people. I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip the bomb. Get over to it. I'll read off the code.
All right.
Ready? One wrong move, it'll blow!
Go.
Pull the lever to access the console. Enter the following code. U-R-A-D-U-M-B-T-I-T. Now, press the yellow button to confirm. You ball sacks done shot the bed yet again. You just armed the DNA bomb.
Son of a bitch!
Well, I got a flight to catch. Bottle of scotch waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucking. Good luck, motherfuckers.
Have a way out of here.
I cannot. The reinforced walls are too thick to scan through.
Can't jump down there. Damn it. Nico, don't get me.
Where are we going, Gray?
This is futility.
Soldier up, Ish. Still a chance. Gotta get to Serrano's jump ship. Kill him to shit and get home. Stick with me!
All right, Gray.
Some kind of hilarious joke here.
It is no joke, Gray. Just the end of the line. The inevitable conclusion.
Fuck that. Looky here. Found us a nice, easy,
steep 200 meter fall.
Here.
Closes a door, opens a window. What'd I tell you?
Perhaps you were right. Perhaps there is always a way.
Always is. We're gonna kill that slag and get out of here. Ah, cockfucker, rim job, piece of shit! We're right back where we started.
The room was not on fire last time.
Okay, gotta be an out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die at peace than frantically pushing against fate.
I caused all this. If I die without setting it right, there ain't no kind of peace awaiting me.
Gray. Listen. We've got company.
Trishka! Deus Ex Machina! How in the hell?
What am I, some Sally Buttercup? I'm a goddamn Final Echo Squadron commander. I caught a power line, now come on! The place is falling apart.
Let's go.
Sorry I didn't get here to bail your ass sooner. Hope your pants are dry.
Pants are dry, but my ass is puckered with joy!
You look pretty scared in there.
Sometimes a man gets scared. I ain't too proud to deny it.
Picked up chatter. Jump ship's heading toward the spaceport.
Perfect. Let's go. I'm feeling all murdery.
Building sounds unhappy.
Let's get ground level. Follow me.
Trishka, for what it is worth, I am sorry.
Who would have known Serrano's
intentions?
Fine. Really. Thank you. Be harder.
How far off is that space?
Not far. But they'll be waiting for him.
Hurry up. Yeah, I got it.
Vacation resort, built on the back of indentured felonious servants. Pretty bad idea, as it turns out.
Bet you the morons who made it threw around the term foolproof a good bit. What's going on with these dingos?
Must have seen the jump ship in low orbit, fighting to get to it first.
Good.
buys us an easy distraction.
Hey. Man, I got one up. Logic is undeniable.
Thank you.
Surprises that way.
I will assist.
I don't need...
I owe you my life. Allow me to fight with you.
Okay, all right.
Cut the make-out session. We've got contact.
shooting, Trishka.
You too, Ishii. Glad to have you with me.
To mop up here. There's a chamber next to us. It will lead to the spaceport.
Thank you.
Goddamn time.
What is this place?
Cargo hold. Bags are left from tourists who didn't make it off world.
That's a lot of bags.
Skrulls are making their move.
Watch that crossfire! Sitting ducks in here! Can you hear that?
The gravity reduces are igniting! That thing is leaving without us! Drop ramp is still down! We can make it! Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right. So we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
Hide, kiddo!
Who are these kids?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Toronto's secret army.
Tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Me?
I helped design them. Old man, I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side. goddamn vents.
I believe I can get that door open.
Frisco went to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn goof.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn goof.
Where's Frisco? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano, huh? Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my balls in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. Girl's mired in bloodlust. Hey, stop! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand.
Where Serrano is hiding. I am hacking the door.
Try not to electrocute yourself again, Goofy.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
Lead eyes hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves at bay. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk. And I loved them. Douglas MacArthur, a real warrior. Don't make him like that anymore. Ah, well. Hello there, gorgeous.
Fuck you.
Right. They're flanking us right.
Take however long you need.
It is a complex process.
Fuck.
Okay, got it.
And I got Heavy Echo. We are some kind of perfect team.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I always wanted to fuck you. And now you come to fuck me. After all
did
I did.
You kill my father.
Sure I did. Whoa. Hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick. Right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Stop this! Fake!
This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you.
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Run! I'm not in control of myself!
That's right! That would be me!
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me! He's forcing me to kill you!
Choke that sucker! Crush his throat! Dead at the hands of his oldest chum! Better than I ever dreamed!
You're a man, then machine! You can break control! You can beat the AI! I cannot! I cannot stop it! Do not make me do this! I don't hold you.
Alright, Gray. This one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Bell was a war hero. You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere else, that's all! I'm sorry it didn't cost me your ethical compass, sister bleeding crotch!
She!
There you go, boy! I told you that boy weren't for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Right! Ishii! Hold on.
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You. Dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
Far, and I've lost everything! I'm coming, Serrano! I'm coming to murder you!
Ah!
Long as you're dead, I don't care what I am. Trishka, you're all right, darling. Gonna get you out of here.
Is he... Is Serrano...
Serrano's done. Brutally, I might add. Paid back for every family he destroyed. Every innocent he used me to kill.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage Boondang.
Ah, oh, crap.
I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
What the hell? You say he was dead! Space pirate to get so many lives.
Another crash, another big fall, another failure.
Great. I'm sorry about Ishii. I am.
Last friend I had. I got him killed. Just like the rest.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right.
Into the mouth of the next disaster!
Way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Oh, sure. Maybe we'll find some forgotten Star Creeper left unmanned. Healed up, sitting around. Maybe they'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Ulysses. There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And what? And propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
Ignite gravity reversal, and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off-world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
God damn it! Heavy Echo got the same... idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us.
This is a dildo of an idea. No way in shit it'll work. You know that.
That's better than nothing. Not like we have anything to lose. It was a shitty time.
Left every friend I had down there. And you. You got every reason in the world to want me dead, Trishka.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
You're wrong. Whole damn thing's my fault.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood, too, if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Rel, Oliver, Ishii. They all died following my mission. They're on me.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
And I let him get away.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Well, there you go. Beat the game. Thank you for watching.